These are the Kaleidoscope Eyes, a pair of NeoPixel ring goggles made with Adafruit's tiny Gemma or Trinket microcontroller. They're fun and easy to build, and they go great with your mad scientist Halloween costume. Let's get started. Our 16-pixel rings fit perfectly into most round-style goggles, and we even carry a set of costume goggles in the shop for this very project. You need two rings, a Gemma or Trinket, battery pack, wire, and a switch. From your tool bin, grab your soldering iron, helping hands, wire strippers, heat shrink tubing, and hot glue gun. Build the circuit according to the diagram for this project you can find at the link in the description. Make sure you leave enough wire to travel from one lens to another, and orient the rings properly so the animations look right side up. Upload the sample code to your microcontroller and test the circuit before putting it in your goggles. Create a switch for your circuit by soldering up this JST adapter to a tactile on-off switch. Don't forget to add some heat shrink before you solder. Test your complete circuit on battery power, then it's time to set it up inside the goggles. You can use the goggles as is or pop out the dark lens and use it as a template for some paper diffusers. Remember, these are costume goggles. You wear them on your head or your hat, not over your eyes. Secure the rings inside the lenses with dabs of hot glue, and likewise secure the connecting wires, microcontroller, and the switch. I added a bit of E6000 after the hot glue to keep the switch very securely in place. I tucked a 500 milliamp hour battery into the second eyepiece without glue, then cinched all the wires at the nose bridge with a zip tie. For longer battery life, you can run long wires to a bigger battery pack in your pocket. You can find all the parts for this project at adafruit.com and follow Philby's guide on the Adafruit learning system to build your own. How would you style your goggle costume? Let us know in a comment and subscribe for more Halloween wearables from Adafruit.